Maxey is in the backfield for Davidson, and Davidson looks to throw under pressure, end zone, and it's picked off. South Meck ends the threat, and they win it in overtime. It seems like it came down to little moments like this one.